win and start the season off with celebrations for Ferrari. Charles Leclerc wins the Bahrain Grand Prix, and it is a 1-2 finish for the Scuderia. Carlos Sainz comes home in second.
Good at Ferrari.